Thank you. Yeah. Major in Nourishment at Liceo Manolo Pupis University, Manila. Master of Degree, Major in Educational Management at Ramon Magsaysay Technological University. Presently working at Capitol Building at Ibo Zambales as Executive Secretary of Board Member and also the Office of Congressman Jeffrey D. Kunghu. Instructor at Ramon Magsaysay Technological University. Our third judge, Mr. Angela C. Ako. Our next judge is Abalik Bayan from San Antonio, Texas. SNA Batch 1988 considered herself as a dinamatigyan to graduate there. He's a nurse at Rehab Hospital. Ladies and gentlemen, our fourth judge, Ms. Carol Mojica de los Reyes. Our next judge graduated a Bachelor of Arts in Psychology at St. Louis University at Bengal City as magna cum laude. After he graduated in college, he continued his studies in a graduate school at Ramon Magsaysay Technological University, and he took a Master's of Arts in Education, Major in Educational Administration from 2004 to 2005. Likewise, after he completed his master's degree at RMTU, he took up again his second master's degree at Montreal Arroyo College, and he graduated with a course of Master's of Management, Major in Human Resources Management from 2008 to 2009. As of today, he's celebrating his 10th year anniversary as HR practitioner. He has an extensive background for employee relations and communications, labor relations, recruitment, legal matters, and hiring. He is the Corporate Human Resources and Administration Department Head of NTR Group of Companies, an executive distributor of Globe Telecom and Colgate Palmolive. Would like to introduce to you, but the people is the other head, Mr. Geoffrey Frandella Huntas. Our next judge is a homegrown child of Casillas, an architect, a graduate of the University of San Tomas, Manila, earned her master's degree in architecture at Portland State University, United States. Once a first runner-up of building Casillas. Ladies and gentlemen, a round of applause to the chairman of the Board of Judges, Ms. Jeanette S. Moore.
At this juncture, ladies and gentlemen, they may go on stage or at the center stage to read the criteria for judging our main host tonight, Mr. Eduardo C. Garcia and Ms. Ashley C. Malosi.